everyone, and welcome to our playthrough of It's Cold Out Here. Now, this is a very story-driven RPG game, so let's find out what it's got for us. Alright, so we've got a teddy bear. Hello. I guess we live on the docks? Pub. Oh. Yes. Seagulls. I see there are a lot of them. Hold on. Can I go over to the pub? Jazz night. Cool. I am all for that. Holy crap. You are a very large man. Hi. Yes. I will never pick a fight with you. Hello, you are also a very tall man. I'm gonna go on ahead and go to Jazz Night. Ah, that's not Jazz Night. Yeah, that's not Jazz Night. Hi. Can I get past you? Thanks. Oh. Ah! What? Okay. I didn't mean to chase him out. I'm sorry. Oh! Oh my god, what the... What happened? Oh my god, I gotta... Oh my god. What the... What? What? Wait, but there's still blood on the wall. Where did this guy go? What? Okay. That's how it's gonna be. Don't worry, sir. I'll be out of your hair in just a moment. That was... Oh, hi, big guy. I'm gonna go visit the seagulls now, because at least they won't murder people. Oh, hi. Are you... Are you a seagull? Oh my. Whoa. Oh, he's like a seagull king. Hi. Oh. Are you? Oh my god. Wait a minute. What if all these things that I'm seeing is just what's in their heads? What if all these things that I'm noticing, like, every time I come over to their area, what if it's what I see in their minds, like, what they want to do, or how they see themselves? Oh my god, okay. Hi! I like your beard. It's full of fish. Nature's best, netting, I guess. Yeah, I love your beard, man! Can I talk to you more about your beard? Oh. Okay. Do you want more stuff for your beard? I can get you, like, worms. So you can hunt better. What is that? I see you in there. Okay. Oh, you know, you might want to clean up a little, sir. You may want to clean up a little. Oh. Aw. It was his birthday. Aw. Did you have a fun time? Oh, there are more people here. Oh god, that scared me. I can't move. Oh, you want me to? Oh god, this is really bad. Oh, I can lower it down, cool. Got it. Stop sliding so much. Got it. Oh, yes. I'm the best. The teddy bear. Oh. That's the teddy bear. Sir? Excuse me, sir. Where did you... Okay. Let's go back down. Oh, hi. Can I give you a teddy bear? It would make you feel better. I mean, teddy bears always make me feel better. Hi. I'm gonna call you Poseidon. You're cool. Oh. Wait. For me? No! 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 Don't do this! Please. What am I supposed to do? Oh, well. Oh, is that... Am I... Was I... Wait, I didn't want to kill myself! What on earth? Hi. What? It's the only color. Oh! What? I don't understand. Your beard is gone. Okay. And seagulls are still normal. Let me check on seagull friend. Yeah, okay. All right, so that's not changed. What happened? Do I need to go back to my place? That's much better. It's cold out here. That's it? That's it? That's the game? Oh man. I don't know what to say. I mean, I feel like it has a deeper meaning that... Because in the beginning, you guys missed it because the game started up right away, but the main character says, it's cold out here. And I guess after he learns everyone's stories, he comes back home and he realizes that what he has isn't so bad. And that's why when he comes home, he says, that's much better. He realizes that, you know, having things, maybe dreaming a little too big, sometimes it doesn't work out for us. But in the end, we have ourselves, and we have the comfort of knowing that we're not the only ones suffering with our own inner demons. Or at least that's what I would like to think. But damn, that was interesting. It was interesting to get into all these different characters' minds, and it was really interesting to see how, I don't know, just how they react to it. I kind of wish it was a little bit longer, but overall, this game was really good. Really good.